Well, he had his eyes on the puck. He tracked it perfectly and got himself set to position, James. I thought he had it. He got a good chunk of it, but he didn't get it all.
Florida's widened the gap to two here in this one.
Without a doubt, they've been the better team, James. They've earned the lead, but they now need to find a way to finish it off. I mean, there's a lot of game left, and you never know what can happen. You got to be ready for anything.
Slides the puck across to Boldowski. Oh. Now a quick pass to Poulin. Here's a shot, and that caroms off a body in traffic. Moves the puck up to Langan. Takes it into the slot. Stones him in front. Boltowski's moving the puck through his own zone. Grabs it in his own end. Boltowski's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay.
That's a fantastic save by the goaltender, but his team has to do a better job of protecting the middle of the ice. Those high-danger scoring chances eventually go in.
Poulin's won the draw, and they'll go on the attack. And that goes off a player. Quick pass to Langan. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Gaining moment. Look at this! Steps inside. Slides it across. Oh, what a save on the play! The Kings have it now. Nice zone entry from the right side. Florida's got a hold of the puck now. Here's a shot. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out wide. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. No shortage of action in this hut rush, so as a stay-home defenseman who made her money doing that, how would you have fit into this pace?
Well, first of all, I didn't make any money, James. I'm telling you what, that's all I did was stay at home, so I would not have liked this. But I'm telling you, as a commentator now, it's entertaining to see the highly creative and skilled play of the forwards deactivating. I mean, a lot of fun to watch. A ton of goals.
I've been down here. Supposed to be mad.